But yeah, that's a little behind the project. It's like, what, like 27 tracks? It's nothing, like, too much. Yeah, so that's the one that you guys are listening to right now. And the music video is coming out in still an hour and a half. It feels like no time has passed. Yeah. The Distortment is Chef's Kiss. Yes, Distortment. I feel like 27 tracks is not that much. I feel like some people make some really crazy ass shit, like 100 tracks and stuff. A lot of questions about my hair, huh? Any hair plans? Not really. Let it grow out. Tie it up when I'm going out in public and when I'm not going out in public. Where's my hairband? I usually always have a hairband on, so you can see my five head just like glistening in the sunlight. What's my favorite part of a chicken? To eat? Drumstick? What's that board in the back? It's the song titles. You read them? Here, I'll show them to you. You can't read them. It's too bad, though. Keyboard smashing like heck. Show us the board. Wings. Yeah, honestly, I would eat a fuck ton of wings when I went to LA for, like, music videos slash, like, studio time. Because it's just so convenient to have it delivered and everything. How I came up with the lyrics. How did I come up with the lyrics for more? I'm trying to remember if there was, like, a particular story to this one. No, honestly, no, there's not. Like, it was just a case of, like, sitting down, making the beat, and then writing lyrics. There wasn't a particular experience where that made me go, like, oh, I need to write this right now, you know? Everyone's asking about the necklace. This is a gift from my grandma, so... A jeweler around over here. I love it though. It's very special to me. Everyone likes my necklace, it's mine. Any plans of having a nose piercing? I thought about it. I very seriously considered it. I was going to do it. But I feel like it's so trendy right now. I don't want to just like follow the trend. I feel like I just look like everybody else. Also, pain. I'm scared. Also, what if it gets infected and then my nose gets taken off? It's a fear of mine. So, holding off on it for now. Who do you want to collab with? I've answered this question a lot, actually. So anymore, and it'll seem like I'm begging for someone to respond to me, so I will hold off on that. Bro, it won't hurt LO. Yes, it will! I do want more ink, though. So the next time that I go to Tokyo, I'm hoping to get my other arm done. Break down Allroyd's production. I did that. Have I done that already? Well, we'll see if my hard drive, like, loads up. Let's see. All right. Full Logic Project. Send out. Here we go. This one had like 33 tracks. There's so much. So this one is like what it looks like when I've merged everything together, so everything's like in their own like respective sort of thing. These are all the guitars. Stuff, honestly. I think like the main thing was like all the like little nuances. I really wanted it to sound kind of like an old 90s R&B sort of track, and I think it gained that from this lead. If you guys can hear that. Where's that guitar part? I think that was probably one of my favorite things that I got. Where is it? Where are you? Aha! So this is actually a pitched guitar. So the original... Oh, I mean, it's already bounced, so... Like, this is how it sounds now, but... But yeah, that little lead into... The hook is my favorite. And of course at the end we have like our little strings over here, courtesy of Johan. He's insane. But yeah, it's kind of what All Right looks like behind the scenes. For sure. And there we go. Yeah. It's been half an hour, T-minus 1.5 hours till music video release. Do I like cats? Yes, I do, but I'm allergic to them, so... Yeah. Will I do a live studio session of more? I'm very strongly considering it. Kenji and I just have to find a time and a place to do it. I recorded a live version of the second single already, so... Excited for that. Do I know Woods? I know of him. I don't know him personally. I know he's dropping some stuff recently. I have heard of 1OK Rock. They're really talented. Aren't I hungry? Why is everyone asking me if I'm hungry? You look like a Pleckley form Lilo and Stitch, but a cute Pleckley. I don't even know what that means. Sorry guys, I'm not really trying to guess anyone right now. I'm just trying to chill out. Planning a collab with Crush? That'd be sick. I don't think Crush knows who I am, though. spill the tea. I'm not sure if I'm gonna play this right now. I just kind of want it in my lap. How did my singing career start? I sang in high school really poorly. I got bullied for it, and then I wanted revenge, so I did not stop singing until people started listening to me, and now I'm here, ha ha ha. Show us how you speak Vietnamese. I cannot say anything in Vietnamese, unfortunately. I botched the language. I can't pronounce things correctly, so. What's with the I didn't notice that I did that until recently, honestly. Let's see if I can...
Where'd you go? Could have sworn that you slept in the room. Say, I don't know, but I thought that we starting over. We always do. Was I a fool to think that we always were? Thank you. Da 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 da